I am Keith Hollingsworth, a colorectal cancer survivor, and biomarker testing has led me to treatment options that have kept me alive. As the father of two boys, this means the world to me. In May 2021, I was diagnosed with stage 4 colon cancer. I had gone to the ER with excruciating abdominal pain. They did a CT scan and found a mass in my colon. I had emergency surgery that night to remove the mass along with part of my colon. Further testing revealed the cancer had spread to my liver and lymph nodes. I had an additional surgery along with chemotherapy, which led to the traditional side effects you would expect. By October 2021, everything appeared to be clear and we high-fived. My cancer appeared to be gone. Just to be sure, we did biomarker testing to ensure there was no cancer in the bloodstream. My insurance company refused to cover the cost of that test. That biomarker test showed evidence of cancer, but nothing was showing up yet on my scans. So my doctors and I agreed to try something unconventional. I started a new line of treatment for a cancer we could not see. 2 months later, we could see it. A CT scan showed 8 nodules on my lungs. Biomarker testing of those tumors revealed mutations that would likely respond to targeted therapies. And that is the treatment I'm currently on. More unpleasant side effects, but if it works, I'll take it. And if it works, I'll owe a whole lot to biomarker testing. Throughout it all, my family has been my main source of support and motivation. The boys are 11 and 14 with active lives. My wife and I have been straight with them through every step of this ordeal. They've handled it pretty well. They know on treatment days that I'll be down for a few days. They usually camp out with me in my bedroom, watching TV, movies, anything to keep me company. This is precious time. Time made possible by the targeted treatments I've received due to biomarker testing. I am lucky to have doctors that embrace biomarker testing and targeted therapies. I'm lucky to get the testing I needed, even though my insurance did not cover it. But the time I've been given should not depend on luck. Every patient who might benefit from biomarker testing should have access to it. It's just that simple.